We made a quick stop at the island of Okunoshima, also known as Rabbit Island, because of the large population of wild domesticated rabbits that live on the island. It was a poison gas production facility in World War II, and at some point since then, it's become a tourist attraction.
Here, share some with your friends. No, there's no wine left. I think that's it. That's it. That's fun.
Grab a food and you're better to go to the restaurant.